Today I'm going to show you a great mathematical card trick, and it involves two piles of 15, so I'm just going to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now this pile would really be the spectator's pile, so I'm just going to split that in half. It doesn't have to be exactly half. I'm going to do half again with my card. Then I'm going to let the spectator pick any card they like. So they pick that card. And that. Then they're going to put it on a pile. And then I'm going to put one of my piles on top of there. Then I'm going to find a card, which I need for this trick. Right. So the card is an ace of heart. So I'm just going to put the ace of heart on top of here. I'm going to put their pile on top of the ace of heart. Then I'm going to put on top of that. Now I'm just going to... Now this is what we call following the ace of heart. So whichever pile the ace of heart reaches, that's the pile that we're going to use. So I'm just going to make two piles. Since the ace one in this pile, I'm just going to pull that to the side. So I'll do that again. One in this pile, so I'm just going to put that to the side. I'm going to do that again. In that pile. One in that pile, which leaves us with one card. And that is your card. This is a self-working trick, and it's easy to do, and you can do it anytime you want. Thanks.